Now that you understand the panels and the basic structure, you need to understand kind of what is built within the comic. So comic strips have the same basic parts as novels and short stories. They include a story, characters, a setting, which is a time or place, an action, and a message. Using this example as a guide, I want you to select three comics with multiple cells and complete the chart below explaining the different parts of the comics you picked. So here is an example. You can see Garfield, this is the splash panel. This particular comic has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So basically what this comic is about is Garfield is here, he's saying how great cats are, how wonderful they are, and how cuddly. And then he is going to his owner, John, and he is basically trying to say, hey, it's time to wake up, I need to be fed. And so John then gets up and feeds Garfield. So let's take a look at the title. The title of the comic is Garfield. What is happening in the comic? The cat is waking up and getting the owner up and saying how great they are, right? Characters, the cat and the owner of the cat. The time and place would be morning in a house or a bedroom. The action is shaking and pouncing on the owner. And the message, this is really important, the message that that you are trying to get the reader to understand is that the pets in this particular one are that the pets are really kind of in control. The pets kind of rule your life. You have to go home to walk them at a certain time. They're used to being fed at a certain time. And if you don't, they're going to bug you until you do. So that's the theme of and the message of that particular comic. So what you're going to do is you are going to find three of your own comics different from this, and you're going to use the comics that I have for each table. You're going to write the name of the comic down. So your first comic, what's the first comic you chose? What's happening in the comic? So you're going to tell me, you're going to describe what's taking place. Who are the major characters? What's the time of day and where it's taking place? The setting? And then what's the action? Is there an action that's happening? And then what is the message that the illustrator, the comic illustrator, is trying to send to the reader? You are going to do that for three different comics. So when you're done, we will move on to the next page.